Behind you!
Hurry!
Right in front of you!
Ah!
going. You good?
Yeah. Look at this place. It's like a classroom. How can they keep it safe?
Not now. Let's focus on getting out of here. You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
John, that's them!
Sam!
Oh my God! Oh. Oh. Going! Over there!
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe we can push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Well, hurry up then!
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go! From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go.
Over here! Pull it off me, Joel! Get ready!
Fuck. Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself.
God. Yeah.
What's this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked and took me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, not in Baltimore. Isn't that right, Joel?
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What's this?
Here we go.
This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They'd sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way. Joel?
Thank you.
go for it.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right.
Ellie, check this out. Here, hold these.
Where are these?
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Hey, Henry.
Yeah?
What about the others?
What do you mean?
Oh, if we made it, there's a good chance going off made it too, right?
Yeah, Sam. There's a good chance.
Get out!
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep me. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Came from.
Don't let him get away! Over here! In that burnout building! Up there! Come on, I want to play! Go back to where you fucking came from! In that burnout building!
Come on, Henry.
Look at this.
Oh, all right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh. No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all? Explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?